Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard. But I lost good a window. But I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Allison Drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice! Who the fuck is Alice?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I'm feeling. Maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice. Deep in the bark, me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.